5 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly and knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of love. For a lot of that pain. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out once in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake up in the morning and I step outside and I'll take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Try, oh my God, do I try? I try all the time in this institution, and I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? Pray every single day for a revolution. So I cry. Sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out, what's in my bed, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake up in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, for a destination.